I could eat anything right now.
So, welcome back. Yeah, let's see. If we get tomorrow, in the night, the moose. This is what my table says. 134 days is 1984. And here, he should be up one day earlier, and then in the night. I hope so. Because the last kill was 140 days. So, yeah, I have to check this. It's already night time. Yeah, I like to sleep in the cave. Because of the cabin fever. Why? Come on, we have sun. Yeah, I think I missed it. 4 minutes or so. Damn it, this would be perfect now. Yeah, but we need this in the morning, so, or tomorrow. We go quick and check the moose spot. As we can see, we see nothing, right? Yeah, of course. Would like to get me a better fireplace. This is a terrible moose hunting spawn point with the 3 up to 4 wolves. If the moose runs into this region where the wolves are, yeah. That's a little bit. Go for some sticks. Oh, 40 coal. I can this take with me if I'm leaving? So
dark out here. Time to look for shelter.
We need to sprint because I like to sleep.
Something's gotta go.
Ah. Alright, so many sticks. Yeah, I have my 100. So the last kill was 10 PM. So I have to check early then. Because I don't believe that it is at late night, I would say 133 days and 20 hours, 22, something like this, or 18 hours. 18 hours would fit, because we seen this at the bear spawn. 6 and 18 hours later, in the early days. I mean under 50 days. This cave is way too far away. Oh, I need to find something else. That's terrible. So I hope today is today. It's a bit too cold. We wait a little bit longer. This looks like sunshine, maybe? That's nice.
That's done.
So, for this experiment, yeah, we start now the fire with the fishing hut. And yeah, last time we come out from this house on the hill. And this time I stay inside there and wait for the moose. So I will go up then in the evening. And so long we can, here we can fish a little bit. Maybe I should hunt the wolves. Yeah, I can do this. Invisible walls, I hate it. Okay, I need some stone.
I need to find some place to escape this cold. Freezing.
Ooh, I forget to break down the torches. Damn it. Yeah. Oh, I need to hurry. I don't want to have this fire over there. Snow is coming. That's bad for the moose farm. Shit. Don't even need to fish. I still have enough meat.
Come on.
Have a quick look before the blizzard shows up.
Never felt so cold in my life.
All right, it's still too early now, but that's fine. Feel numb. I can't feel my hands. Let's see how many wolves we got. One. Two. Yeah.
feet.
Yeah, he will come back.
Head feel thick.
Can you line up, please? Thank you. Yeah, chit shot even. Now I need to find the arrows. What? Oh, I got the arrow. Alright. Yeah, it's better to throw the stone. And it's easier then. If you go sideways with the wolf. Just two wolves? No, I hear some more. There should be one more. Let's drink tea now. I need a little bit condition. And let's see if there's a third one. I'm sure, I mean, we hear him. Maybe another one? I think that's it. Alright, no howling anymore. There's another one. Alright, this time you see how this goes. Okay, we clear out the wolves. Nice.
to find some place to escape this cold.
Damn it, yeah, I mean, I know. In this house. I don't have the bonus. Shit. But I have to do this. Let's have a last check. And then I sleep in the house until we have the night show up. I was too late here because I was thinking now it could be never 134 days or 140 days. Because Bleak Inlet with 3 moves is 200 days. Really, for this small role, I need a stim or what?
I'm so tired.
Alright, we sleep now 4 hours and then we check. And wish me luck. And this is what I mean. And now he cannot spawn. Damn it. But we stay inside the house. We have no choice. This is the worst timing ever with this aurora. Okay, at least we still have the fire. So hungry, or what? Yeah, the question is now, was he there and despawned because of the aurora or not? Okay, but I go no sleep again. this house. Yeah, and then we have to check if he is up in the morning. This is then 134 days. So I can sleep for 4 hours, I would say, and then I have to check again. Hello? I would like to see from the top now. Yeah, I can forget this. We need to be quiet. I need to listen. First, I need to find the spawn point, right? Oh, moment. Here is a harvest point, so over. Yeah, no mood.
can't feel my hands.
So if he is today not up here, yeah, then I don't need the fire.
Surrounded by snow, and nothing to drink.
It looks like it is really 140 days. Even Aurora night and a despawn not means he shows up in 3 days again. But this is what I can't tell. Alright, yeah, I can't sleep. Yeah. A little bit outside and then that's it. I have to wait, finally.
Yeah, nothing.
Yeah, then it seems it is really 140 days. I mean, we already are in the evening time. I just wait now a little bit more in the house. You check at night or before the day change, and this is all we can do. So, 4 hours. Let's try and stay 2 hours. In the house? Yeah, if the water is destroyed by cooking too long, this is not really a problem. I mean, I can check, I can check on day 1935 in the evening for the second moose. So maybe he is there after 133 days. And this would show us that this moose not spawn because of the aurora. This is all what I can do now. Please let me see from the top here. Nothing, right?
Feels like night is coming.
Yeah, there's no moose.
Then let's try 2 hours longer and then I can give up for this evening. Are you the air? I go down. I want to see this. I mean, the fire should still be... Stupid moose! Come on, make my day. Yeah, now the pain and the hope and the craziness starts. Yeah, checking all the time the moose bone and hope he's there. I did this 100 days around in Bleak Inlet. Yeah, this was a pain. Because I was thinking, oh, let's go there. The moose respawn is around, in the early times, I thought it was around 68 days, 69. I mean, this was not too bad. And yeah, and then Bleak Inlet, the moose respawn, it is 200 days. So, and I have to wait for this. Now I got me the same. So we have fire. All right, you know what, I have it, we can use it. Let's use some more sticks. I like to do some auto sleep. Yeah, right here. Okay. So moose baby, come on, we can fight. Last time it was close, you get me. And this time, yeah, you don't show up. Okay, I think that's it. We have to waste some more time in here. Maybe I go and sleep the next night at the other moose spawn point. I think this is a good idea. And if he is not there in the evening, we have to come back over here. And then we check on day 139. Yeah, look at this. This can't work. This can't work.
Use a drink. Like I made it through another night.
Okay, I do then the last check. The fire, yeah, I need the fire. It's still going for hours, that's nice. Yeah, let's do a final check then. Two checks. One check from down here, and I sleep 1 hour in the stupid house. Come on, I like to happen. This is normally a perfect weather. All right, yeah, I need now a cigarette. I'm a little bit frustrated. Yeah. But if we get boost moves on day 130, this is still okay for me. It is what it is. It is then 140 days. So for the next moose hunts, we know the current respawn time, and this make then fun again. So I came then over here on day 139, and the next day he's there, we can kill him and can continue. I mean, I would like they make this different. So if you travel over the world and you see the scrappings on the trees, then you can say, all right, at this region there are scrappings, so you need and stay and wait, I would say 2 days or 3 days then, and then the moose is there, so or so. And the scrapping marks, they can make them randomly with a 50 day respawn, but you have to find the current marks then. So you need to travel over the world all the time, and once you found this, yeah, then the moose will be there. I mean, this with the 134 days, yeah, this is not the best solution to do this. If you think so, that you, oh, I'm in Mystery Lake, I like to hunt the moose twice after day 50. Yeah, and then you think, oh, I'm just waiting for the moose. After 50 days, he's then there, no problem at all. Yeah, and then you need to wait 134 days. This is boring to play. Can we kill a moose? Nope. We can't. Okay, nothing. So yeah, then thanks for watching. I would like to have some action, but yeah, when I kill a moose, I write this in the title. I make no money with YouTube, so you don't need to watch the waiting videos if you don't like and just want to see the hunting, yeah, you can skip this. So we will see us in the next video then. Thanks and bye bye.